One-two-one-two. I call this accountability partners. It's about holding each other down instead of watching each other go down. Love, true story. Love, love. I'm at my homeboy's funeral. I'm staring in his casket. His eyes are closed, he lays motionless. His mother's face flooded with tears. I kiss her on her forehead. This day confirms her worst fears. I saw him changing since the seventh grade. We were both good students with bright futures ahead. He was a smart dude who ain't know what to do. Cause where we from, being smart ain't cool. Sad but true. I noticed his grade slip, cause he stopped trying. I noticed he started stealing. Noticed he started lying. Noticed he started thugging. Noticed he was changing. But I ain't say nothing, cause I ain't won't sound lame. And I'm hating myself as I stare at his dead face. Feel like if I would've said something, he wouldn't be dead. I watched him fall off right before my eyes. Now I can't forgive myself, hard as I try.
I check my watch every hour as time winds down till I leave. I'm looking at decisions that I'm making and ask who do I aim to please. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know. Is it you, is it them, is it me?
What is it to gain the world?
Boy likes girl. Girl likes boy. They become a couple.
Yes.
Girl tells boy that she is a virgin. Heavy into church. Spiritual immersion. Boy digs that. Boy understands. Boy knows abstinence is hard for a man who already ain't pure. But boy loves girl. They pledge to abstain. Numb to the world, they were on the same page, but day after day, waiting became hard. That's when girl prayed that when she was weak, he would be strong, and when he was weak, she would be strong. They still tried to wait, but that ain't last long. It felt so right, but she felt so wrong. Eventually we broke up. I'm sorry I took that from you, it's been killing me, so it's time I spoke up.
I check my watch every hour as time winds down till I leave. I'm looking at decisions that I'm making and ask who do I am.